Yeah, greetings. Yeah, right now, you know, respect to everybody out there, you feel me? You know, the brother Scarface, you know what I'm saying? He came on and said he got the corona or whatever, so we finna put some good vibes, because that's what I do. When our brothers and sisters going through it, you know, I stand up and support them. You know what I'm talking about? That's what we all should do. You know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna play some songs from, you know, from Scarface, you feel me? Let's do this. Respect, Scarface. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Get better, souls. That's right. Got a fight out here, you feel me? I'm just finna go through some, you feel me?
That's what you gonna do when you get out of here, cat day.
Oh, no, dog. Just try to live it one day at a time, you know?
How are you talking, man? Live it one day at a time. It ain't nothing but a thing, though, bro.
Yeah, I hear you, fool.
Spare the Scarface, get better, soldier. You feel me?
Take it easy, man.
Yeah.
Stay up for it. Peace.
He reached his father. He reached his father with his hands. Rehabilitated sight. Glad to be the man's child. The
world is a little check in session, you feel me, at the same time.
Been 7 years, and he's happy that he's making plans. All he had was his mother's letters. Now he's mobile, and he's gotta make a change and make it full to fit. But he's back, so he's got one strike against him. And he's young, plus he came up in the system. But he's smart, and he's finally making 18.
You know what I'm
talking about? And his goal's to get on top and try to stay clean.
Let's do this.
I sit alone in my four-cornered room, staring at candles.
Respect the Scarface, you feel me? Get better, soldier. I'm praying for you, putting that energy out there.
I can't sleep. I toss and turn. Candlesticks in the dark. Visions of bodies being turned. Four walls just staring at a nigga. I'm paranoid, sleeping with my finger on the trigger. My mother's always stressing I ain't living right. But I ain't going out without a fight.
Need that.
See, every time my eyes close, I start sweating and blood starts coming out my nose. And somebody watching the act.
You know what I'm saying? Respect out the hands. Just for your information, you going out tomorrow. You know what I'm talking about? This is last minute. We going out tomorrow. We going to overtime, Little Haiti, and we gonna pass stuff out. So if you wanna send some stuff out, I know people scared to come out the house. We coming out the house, soldier. If a nigga die, so what?
That's gonna make it hard to smile.
Y'all ain't fuck with a nigga anyway.
But through whatever you see, through all the rain and the pain, you gotta keep your sense of humor.
That's right.
You gotta be able to smile through all it.
So we'll be in overtime tomorrow. You feel me? And Little Haiti. That's right. Passing out goods, food, clothes, all that there. Keep your head up. That's right. Talk to him, soldier.
I like staff. Be close caption. Addicted to fake attractions, pictures of action, play back in the midst of mashing. No fairy tales for this young black male. Some see me stranded in this land of hell.
That's right. One more.
In world news today, officials decree that rapper Brad Jordan, alias Scarface, must be stopped. After being monitored by Secret Service agents for 2 years, evidence leads tobacco and firearms officials to believe that his literally dope lyrics promote drug usage and distribution.
Degrade
women, influence gamblers, promote and teach violence, and more importantly, it's influencing our minors and destroying our community. Officials say he's a lord of underground rap. Him and his music must be stopped.
We got this whole motherfucker on the mission. Now the whole entire world has gotta try to come up with a quick decision. They claim we threats to society. And now they're calling on the government to try to make somebody quiet. For the bullshit they done to me. Gangsta Nip, Spice, Warden, and Tupac never gave a gun to me. So gangsta rap ain't done shit for that.
Mahalo, I
think white folks from Ripper,
yo.
Don't get the cat. So why you trying to kick some dust up? America's a